Child's Play. What did I think of this remake? I actually really enjoyed it, actually. I know there was a lot of hate on this movie. And that's understandable because, you know, when you grow up with something, you love something, right? I enjoyed it because it was like a... It was like how Suspiria redid itself. And at least it made it a little bit more modern. Is it just me? Or did anybody else get emotional with Chucky? Like, did he make you feel bad? He made me feel bad. He made me feel so bad for him. It was really well done. There was really good moments of tension. Mark Hamill did a really good job voicing Chucky. One of my few complaints has to be Audrey Plaza. The relationship between her and Andy, she felt more like his older sister, I guess. But that's just me, and I don't know. She just didn't really give me anything. And I also thought the actor playing Andy, Gabriel, like your name.
Gabriel B.
I also really like that Andy had friends in this. Look of Chucky, yeah. Very silly. Once I kind of got into the movie, it didn't bug me as much. It wasn't as jarring. Because I bought into it, because it looked like one of these ugly modern dolls. Ooh! And I also really liked pretty much like the third act with the massacre. And this movie is funny. It is funny, and even the kills are pretty great too. And I had a really good time with this movie. It was fun. I mean, I'm glad I didn't see it in theaters because, well, A, I got to enjoy the comfort of my home without motherfuckers talking in the background or making noise or anything, so yeah. One of my favorite scenes has to be one of Chucky's first kills. There's a line that he gives when he stabs, and it's so fucking hilarious. Like, I don't know, I really dug this Chucky, because, I mean, in the other child's plays, he was just very, like, soul. Whereas with this Chucky, he just wants a friend and, you know, he doesn't understand what he's doing wrong. And that is really kind of smart for me. Because, I mean, most sociopaths don't understand what they're doing is wrong. So this was, like, good. I would definitely recommend it. I mean, it's not scary, but there's a lot of good. One of my favorite movies of this year as well, Polaroid. Lars, how do you pronounce his last name? I know it's unprofessional not to know a name, but I'm not a professional. But I'm trying. I really love him as a director. I hope that he does more horror, because he's really good with building tension.